Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to connect to Wi-Fi on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To connect to Wi-Fi on your device, first head to the main settings page. In the settings, tap on Connections. Now make sure the toggle switch is turned on next to where it says Wi-Fi. Now tap on where it says Wi-Fi and look for your network in the Available Networks section. Once you see it, tap on it and then enter the password. This is usually on the router itself. After entering the password correctly, your device should connect to the network. And you can tap on it in the Wi-Fi settings to manage this network or forget it in the future. That's how to connect to Wi-Fi on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.